So here we are, guys. I am back. Now we are playing Clash Royale, and I will choose a deck, but I will not see it, or you can say it is a blind deck. So let's go. It is Prince. Good. Skeleton army. Oh, I have to do it. Sorry for that. Skeletons. Minions. Oh, sorry. Yes, now. Musketeer. Cannon, let's upgrade it. It is the worst deck I've seen in my experience of Clash Royale. I'm sure we are going to lose this match. Let's use Skeleton and Prince and Cannon. Skeletons. Golden Banner. I'm sure I'm going to lose this match. It is the worst deck. I mean, it is the worst deck ever. Skeletons. Another Prince. Cannon. Yeah. don't believe how I win with this worst deck. Let's choose our another deck. So, but now we'll start from here, from the arrows backwards. The worst town. Oh yeah, we got the Inferno Tower. Coming, Mom! Wait, I have to go to the market with my mom. So this is the my last deck. So Musketeer, yeah. Hidden Tesla. This deck, but the skeletons in this deck are very weird. Hidden Tesla is also good, but it shows where it is. So let's attack with it. Drinking coffee. Let's draw past balloon and bars. Skeletons. We are going to use this. One minion is going another way. We are going to lose. Oh, the balloon is good. Yeah. Go. don't know what is just happening. Okay, you're walking. I know you are. But I have a still chance to win. So here we come at the end of our video, guys. Hope you enjoy, and please rate and comment. And if you want to make tell or tell or I want to say, if you want to make me another video, just write about it. I forgot it. I have to go to the market. Bye.